current. Thank you. everybody. Hope you've enjoyed this one so far, guys. If you're still watching, much appreciated. And I'm gonna give this flathead sushi a go. Looks good. Looks really good. Very easy. Well, my wrapping technique's probably not the best, but I got it done. It looks good. Let's dig in. Bloody delicious. Look who's come. You want some flathead, hey? That was the cucumber one. Not the cucumber one, bit of sriracha on there as well, bit of heat, bit of mayo. Oh man. That's so good. Woo! I actually did this already with the other bit of flathead that I caught. So I got 3 flathead and 1 ludric. And I've already done it. And last time I had the ratios wrong, I had heaps of rice and not much fish. But I feel like I've nailed it this time. We'll get one more. Look how good that looks though, hey. So easy, and you get so much sushi for very little fish. Like, this would probably only be like 1 flathead, if that. Absolute winner. I'm gonna sit back, guys, enjoy my lunch, and probably give Bonnie a little bit. She loves some fish. Hey. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.
Good girl.
Yummy, huh?